And I hear people of the internet, I'm the Gaming Lemon. Welcome to GTA 4! I know it's been a long time since I've played GTA 4. If you guys are new to my channel, GTA 4 was my most popular series on my channel showcasing mods, and today I decided in anticipation for GTA 5 on the PC, I'll revisit GTA 4 and play this mod, because this is the Spiderman mod. I cannot do a showcase on this. Look at him. It's got the full web swinging shabam. Look at that. Okay, maybe it's not best to do it in here. But yes, I decided to play GTA 4 again and check this mod out. I played a couple hours on it. It's pretty damn fun. Now I'm going to show you guys what this mod is all about. So without further ado, let's get straight into the video. Joe, buddy! Look, guys, it's Joe! Oh, it's two. Oh, three Joes! Oh, one Joe who's lost his hair. It has been way too long, guys. What do you think of the new costume, by the way? I've gotten in shape, you know, turned into Spider-Man.
This is not a safe place for you to be. Go now.
It is now, Joe.
If it is a fight we must have, I do not intend on losing.
Well, you intended that wrong, Joe. Ooh, my spider senses are tangling. Joe, wait here. Ooh, an attack! Let's take this out. Ah, I'm still trying to get used to these controls. Help! I'm being attacked! Oh, wait a minute. I'm Spider-Man. That's what's up! Man, it feels good to be back in Liberty City. Oh, I got an idea. Let's go and pay a visit to the twat. Jay!
Go fuck yourself.
How you been, buddy? How you been? What do you think of my new Spider-Man suit?
Fucking stupid.
Oh, I'm fucking Spider-Man. What the fuck are you? Back off! Oh. I may have killed James.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Do you honestly think you're fucking funny? Well, I'll tell you what. Go fuck yourself.
Well, that was fun. Let's go serve and protect more people. No gardening! Just trying to make this city a better place. Ah, a citizen in the city needs my help. Ah, it's an elder and needs help filling up his car. Not a problem. I can help that. Right, gang. So, I thought I'd put my spidey senses to the test. And how have I done that? I have activated Carmageddon. Bring it on! I'm on fire! This is just making it worse! Right, it's clear that I'm not safe here. So I best leave and find someone else. Alright, he seems safe! Ah, of course they blocked it. So, what do you do for fun round here, James? Don't worry of all the distraction, we should be safe in here. Well, look at those poor souls. They're gonna get decapitated any second. Get the crap out of me, James! Right, James. Although this is safe, I don't really want to live if the last person on Earth is going to be you. I will see you later. Wish me luck.
Go fuck yourself.
Glenn! Oh, Glenn, buddy! You're alive! Oh, no, he's dead.
So sad.
Yeah. Oh, wait, no, Glenn, you're alive! Oh! Oh! Well, for a homeless person, you sure do drop a lot of money, Glenn. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. There's so many of them here. Oh! Okay, I've got, I just got to escape now. Okay, she dodged.
Shut your fucking mouth!
To take my mind off of the distraction, I decided to take a lovely walk in the park. Ah, this is better. God, all those cars flying were getting me stressed. Glenn, buddy! How's it going? We should be safe in the park. What are you doing in the children's park? Oh, Glenn, my spider senses are tangling! Run! I'll sort this. Oh, not again! Liberty City. I am its soul protector. All the souls to protect in this city are in my hands.
Nico, it's your cousin. Let's go bowling.
Alright, come on.
Come on, I got this.
Yay!
Come on, you little bugger. I got this. Aww.
Well, that was decent. Let's see how you do, Roman. God, you know, even Spider-Man needs a break sometimes. This is great fun, Roman. Thanks for taking me out. Ha! Pathetic. Right, let's give myself a go. What's up with this? Whoa! Whoa! Oh, Jesus! The zombies are back in town! Roman! Run! Save yourself! There's too many of them. Oh, shit. Oh, sorry, Roman. Oh, Roman's dead. Looks like I'm on my own then. Jesus, what's going on? The zombies are back in town, eh? Oh, Jesus, the flying ambulances. Oh, looks like it's up to me to save liberty. So, Glenn, they got you. Jeez, how's there still so many of them? I don't understand. Jeez, this isn't working. Man, I've got to do this the old-fashioned way. Burn in hell, you undead bastards. Ah, oh, shit. Eat corn! Yes! That's how it goes. Go on, go on, go on, go on, go on! Yay! Splat straight into the wall. Oh, that was an actual person. Shit. A working car. Yes, Glenn! I'm sorry, but you're gonna have to get out of the car. Right, let's go, Raven! This is not the time for bowling! So that's what it'd be like to be in a zombie apocalypse, huh? Well, I'll be damned. It's the Joel gang! All three Joels. Hey, wait up. Joels, I want you to take me on an adventure. Let's go. We'll be the new gang. Spider-Man and the Three Musketeers. Or the Three Joels. Oh, Jesus. What's going on here? Don't worry, guys. I'll sort this out. My spidey senses are telling me that I'm hungry. One hot dog with no gherkins, please. Oh. Oh yes, I forgot he's also punched. Come on, anyone, Sam! What you get for gherkining my hot dogs? Fuck yourself! Ah! Joel! Come on, what are you driving? Oh. Shit, they're dead. That's cool. Just get rid of the evidence. Well, ladies and gents, that's about all I have time for today. Hope you guys enjoyed this GTA 4 video. If you did, be sure to leave a like and be sure to check out this mod that is available in the description below, and also the person who made the mod if you guys want to check out for yourself or just show your support. This is hands down the best mod I've seen on this game. It must have taken so long to make, so massive props to the people who helped made it. If you guys want to see some more GTA 4 content in anticipation for GTA 5 on the PC, then be sure to let me know. Other than that, guys, hope you enjoyed the video and I'll be seeing you guys next time. Thanks for watching and goodbye.